Grand Cherokee S launches in Europe all blacked out. Growing long in the tooth though it may be, the current Jeep Grand Cherokee, introduced way back in 2010, offers an array of trim levels and special packages. This latest version released in Europe made more show than go. But as far as appearances go, it does look rather sinister. Following the lead of so many midnight and black editions proliferating across the marketplace, among crossovers and SUVs especially, the new Jeep Grand Cherokee S launches in countries across Europe with an array of blacked-out trim. The badges, grille surrounds, side trim, tail lamps, and 20-inch wheels are all finished in low gloss granite crystal. The grille and all the window frames are done up in gloss black, and the dual exhaust tips in black chrome. It all either contrasts or complement the 10 available paint options, including a special Sangria Metallic red that's exclusive to the Grand Cherokee. The interior's done up with anodized metal trim, black wood, and black stitching on both the instrument panel and the SRT-style perforated black Nappa leather seats. A bundle of optional extras, like panoramic sunroof, leather steering wheel, and climate-controlled seats, all come standard. And while the only performance upgrade to speak of is the standard sports suspension, the GGCS can be hit with the 3.0-liter diesel, rated at 250 horsepower, the 3.6-liter Pentastar V6, 286 horsepower, or the 5.7-liter Hemi V8, 352 horsepower. Each comes mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. Sorry folks, number 707 horsepower supercharged Hellcat engine here. But that, after all, is what the SRT Trackhawk is for.